In LeFlore County, a 911 call about a man not breathing leads to the arrest of two people. The call came in from a home off of State Highway 63 just east of Big Cedar. Here, deputies and EMTs found a man who was dead. Investigators later discovered these two people were involved in a physical fight with the now dead man, as well as a woman and an underage boy. Both 31-year-old Jonathan Martin and 29-year-old Rachel Wells are charged with child abuse and domestic assault and battery. At this time, medical examiners are working to determine if the man's death was connected to that fight.